this video, we will show you how to set up Windows Hello with the Tobii EyeX controller. To set up your Tobii EyeX with Windows Hello, open up your settings and click on Accounts. Then go to Sign In Options. You'll need to set up a PIN code before you're allowed to use Windows Hello. So hit the Add button under PIN to set that up. Once you've done that, the options to set up Windows Hello will unlock. Now just verify your account password, and here you will set up a PIN. Just re-enter to confirm. You'll now see an option for face. Click on Setup. Gain some background info on Windows Hello and click on Get Started. And enter your PIN number again. Position yourself so your face is in the center of the frame that appears on the screen. The camera will then register your face. Once you're set up, you will have an option that allows you to improve the picture. This is useful if you wear glasses, as it'll allow you to be recorded with them on or off. When you go back to settings, you'll have the option again to improve recognition, remove your face, toggle to activate unlocking your PC when it sees your face, and an added security option that requires you to turn your head left and right for verification.